Welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I'm going to show you guys my vintage clutch collections. I have quite a collection of all kind of vintage clutch purses, so I thought it might be a good opportunity just to share what I have. Let's get started. And I have got really, really beautiful clutches. I have like a dozen of them here I can show you. And perhaps the first I want to show some of my tapestry clutches here. And they are just gorgeous. So I thought it might be good to show you guys first. So the very first one I have is this. Has got this like bit of embroidered like tapestry, some kind of garden design with all surrounded with like a flower pattern, and it has got a beautiful golden edging to it, and it has a very short like a chain handle, and then this like a little clip here around the metal, and this is what's inside, a brown color. So yeah, I think this is pretty good size. And the next one I have is this is my favorite, is a rose styled clutch. Look, the pattern is gorgeous. It's mixed up with the black color, and then the open has got like a kiss locket, right? And the inside is black with satin, and here with also a small handle. Yeah, it's very cute. Next I have like a set. It's more like a purse rather than a little clutch bag. So this one, like a whole set, this is a shorter, and a set of four. They actually have, oh actually here look, there is a set, there is a mini purse hidden inside. So okay, there you go. Actually funny, they might be not a whole set, looks different pattern. And this slightly larger one has got a short chain, and then the flower is a smaller purplish color, roses and with beige and also a bit of golden ring. And this smaller one, more like a purse, it's also black satin inside. And this is has got like a some kind of also a garden thing, and with purplish flower and a black trim. Yeah, it's tiny, very cute little one. Now we have another one, have plenty here. That's another clutch purse. This one has got a divider, this two sections, so you can put maybe lipstick in one section and something else on the other section. So yeah, this is like a bunch of flower, like flower bouquet. Next one I have here is a slightly large tapestry. This one has got a red color, red and a purple color flower pattern. This is very similar here, and also had the kiss clutch locker, and here similar design, but it's slightly bigger in size. Now let's go through some other collection I have, more beads. So look, I have this very cute little red color with some dangling beads, and this has got a gorgeous red maroon-ish red color gold trim, and then inside is satin, red, rich red satin. That's a long like hanging off your shoulder. Yeah, tiny thing, but it's very decorative. Next one I have here, a black colored very beautiful evening bag clutch. And here, look, the opening is very unique, and the pattern is like a two large flower shape, and it's a very unusual shape of the clutch, and inside is actually quite a big opening. See, this one doesn't have a funny, it doesn't have a chain, and actually have hidden a little mirror inside, so just in case, you know, when you have a lazy day out, you want to check your makeups and all that. Next one I have here, another black color clutch, but this one is very, very nice because it's a, I feel like it's a silk material, and the opening has a beautiful pearl, like champagne pearl, and you can just turn on, open up, and then put all your goodies. And the actual beads is sort of like a bit of mix with small and large sequence beads. Yeah, that's very cute. And now I'll go through, yeah, I have some black color. This is different kind of material. Definitely silk. This one has a short, short chain, but the look at the opening. I love the opening of the clutches. Look at this. It look really, you know, very unique. And here, the inside is sort of a little bit darkish color. Yeah, I think this one probably slightly more expensive. Look like good with a China gone or something. Now I have got a white color bead. This one you can tell the white color start to sort of fend a little bit. So this is the front of the clutch, and the back has got a different pattern. It definitely is silk, and with the keys locker, and it actually has got a beautiful diamondy, very shiny or rhinestone. So let's have a look what's inside. Oh, here we have a nice little gold chain, so like a snake chain, and it seems like, I feel like it's a bridal type of clutch, you know, you go with your wedding dresses. Now next one I have, I'm just about running out of my beads one, but then I have all this special material, like these two, sort of in a similar range. So this is smaller size one, has got a very decorative opening. It's also a short clutch, and look at the opening here. It's a filigree type of design. So yeah, I think I still find it's cute because it's still, because it looked like a very nostalgia. The next one is this slightly bigger one with a cotton style with some like a golden pattern, but here the opening has a line of rhinestone. You know I love rhinestone. And then here you can open, just open up like that. It's nice to have something bigger, definitely pretty old. They even have some, I really can't see, something made in Victoria. So anyway, it's just cute. And then here, that one can fit a lot more stuff inside. Now I have a few more, this another black small cute little purse, and this one I do like it because same thing, the opening, the keys opening is cute, right? And it's very tiny little cute thing you can hang, you know, hang, just hold it when you go for a evening night out. And then another similar black one, but this one is special pattern. This one might be a little bit reproduction because looks like, to me it's a little bit modern, but I'm not sure. With the lock, still looks so sort of unique. And now next one I have is, I have a couple of the beads. This one might be a bit reproduction, but it's so beautiful. I just want to show you. And it got like a peacock designed bag, and actually it's a pretty long chain. I feel like the long chain might be a bit more modern or reproduction, but yeah, that's beautiful. And then look at this. This is definitely is my favorite. I still use for today. It has got all the beads with all the rose petals. And this one actually have a zipper. I'm not sure where I bought it from. I think it might be from Bali or something. But it's quite expensive, very heavy. Yeah. And then I still have a couple more to show you. And look, there is a red one. The red one has got, look at this, with all the beads opening. And then the kiss locker has got the diamond teeth. Very beautiful. And this one might be a bit reproduction still, but it's got really definitely a vintage or a retro style. And this is definitely, the blue one is very unique color, I like it. And they have got all this like embroidery, actually the train. And this has got some, definitely some edge to it. As you can see, it's been worn. It's sort of put in the wardrobe for some time. I feel maybe more like a 1970-ish. And another one I have for you is this black one. It's sort of a special pattern. And then at this side have this beautiful black beads flower. I like this very small, like elegant design. And the tie is sort of fabric and gold, like not tie, I mean the thing hanging on your shoulder like a chain, right? And then the very last one I want to show you is this very oriental middle cotton like embroidery type of clutches. Literally, I think that my, on the side, look at this, the whole thing, the whole design is so beautiful. And I don't use it, but I use it for all my jewelry. So I can put some jewelry inside. So yeah, this is definitely is my favorite. And that's about it. I have all that today to show you all my beautiful collection of clutches. And I really hope you enjoy today. Oh yeah, one more thing I want to show is I actually tried one of the dresses I bought yesterday. So yeah, it's beautiful fit. So anyway, thank you for watching. Thank you for watching again. And I hope you subscribe to my channel for any future update. Have a nice day. Bye.